Click on Axure RP 10 settings to open the preferences window. The first tab is Canvas. In the Canvas checkbox group, if you have checked Enable Single Key Shortcut, you can use a single key to control Axure RP. For example, previewing prototypes can be done using the dot key. If not checked, you have to use the controller command with dot keys. If you uncheck Hide Canvas Scroll Bars, you can see the scroll bar on the right side of the canvas, and you can use the mouse to drag it to scroll the screen. Otherwise, you can use the touchpad or mouse wheel to scroll the screen. If you uncheck negative canvas regions, you can see that the coordinates of the canvas start from 0, 0. You cannot enter the negative region of the screen. If you check it, you can move the screen to any region. In the Show Thumbnails on Hover Panels checkbox group, you can check Outline, Components, and Pages, so that when the mouse moves over these elements, their thumbnails will be displayed. When I move my mouse over, you can see thumbnails of pages and components. Proper canvas zooming allows us to design comfortably. There are several ways to zoom the canvas. 1. Use the zoom drop list on the main toolbar. Click to see options, such as zoom in or out. There are also specific scale values. 2. Use the touchpad on the keyboard with two fingers. 3. Zoom in or out by holding down the command key and then scrolling the mouse wheel.